you make of the news of Willie Monroe testing positive? What was your first initial reaction and how'd you find out?
Stamp him as unprofessional. Willie Monroe and his whole camp, SNAC, maybe we've been having problems with them in boxing since I was a kid. I've been hearing nothing about bad things about the Victor Conte dude. I advise any young fighter that if you want to get in shape, you do it the real way. You watch those Rocky movies, those Creed movies. Them guys training on there, they don't see them taking nothing, doing nothing that's all natural. Some fighters can claim all natural, but they unprofessional. They all unprofessional. Trust me, that whole campaign, I don't...
What I'm saying is this. He was convicted of a crime. He is a convicted felon doing the same thing. And December 16th, Willie Monroe, who was under SNAC, was caught cheating. He was supposed to fight Charlo December 22nd.
Victor Conte here to talk to you for a minute about the future of boxing.
What's up, guys? Once again, IBF Super Middleweight Champion of the World, Caleb Plant. If you're looking to be focused and zoned in through your whole workout, I suggest you take Victor Conte and vitalize.
For those people who don't know me, Devin the Dream Haney. After a hard workout, I always make sure I take my prophylaxis. I'm great for recovery. Recovery's a big part of training, and